We're back in this very empty office, and I realized that I hadn't shown you guys some of the stuff that I got before I went to Pennsylvania, and also some of the stuff that I bought in Pennsylvania, so allow me to do that. So before we went, my Ponyta Funko Pop arrived in the mail. Don't recall if I showed you that. And so did my Raichu. I'm still waiting on, Mew. And I think there's another Pikachu or something coming from that set. I forget. But there's still two that I'm waiting on. Oh no, I got the silver Pikachu already. He's like packed away. Also, the Banjo and Kazooie amiibo arrived. I might have shown that one. Honestly, don't remember. But that got here as well before I left. I picked up this Mario Kart set that I might have shown, again, don't remember. And then Starship Velociraptor, an album by Jonathan Young. Fairly certain I did show you that one. Then also in this last minute box is the Monster Hunter Rise Collector's Edition and the two Pokemon card packs from the cereal boxes. So that's everything that got here before I left. As for the stuff that I got in Pennsylvania, I picked up this Bullet Bill Mario Kart. This is 8 of 8. This is the newest one in this set right here. You may recall I have all of those, and now I also own Bullet Bill. And then I picked up another 4-pack, which has a yellow or orange Shy Guy? Orange Shy Guy. He looks yellow, but it's orange Shy Guy. And then also, Alyssa and I went to Five Below one day, the day that I was setting up my desk. I picked up Starlink for Xbox One, the full game, complete set, box set, everything, for $5 because that game just did not sell. I also picked up Yo-Kai Watch for 3DS for $5 and a set of Mario Kart Uno cards also for $5. What else did I get at Five Below? There was one other thing. Oh yeah, I got a Pac-Man mug, but that's at Zach's place still. All right, now, moving on to mail that I received while I was away. Well, first off, we've got my new debit card because mine was hacked, and this is just some bank stuff. Got an Amazon Prime package. I knew that I had a lot of stuff coming. I guess I didn't expect this much of it to be here when I got back. Kinda forgot I have scissors. Those would definitely come in handy. Okay, this is volume 2 of Demon Slayer. Now, I only bought this to see if my new card worked. I bought it yesterday on Amazon and it arrived yesterday, or I guess this morning, I don't know. But this was literally just a test to see if my new card worked because I was getting no answer from Citibank. Sure enough, it worked. Next up is this next package from Amazon. This is volume 27 of My Hero Academia. I believe this just released, so pretty happy about that. It has hawks on the side. My camera just turned off for some reason, like straight up just stopped. It seems the clip still worked. It saved the clip and everything, which is good, but okay. Next up, this is from, I don't know, Joe Doe? What? Oh! So this is something that I saw on, of all places, a Facebook ad. Oh god, I think I might have ordered it in Asian size large, which means it's gonna be huge. It's a shirt with 9 of the Titan Shifter characters on it from Attack on Titan with friends written beneath it. That's pretty big, but it's very soft, so yay. It doesn't have all 9 Titans. For those of you who know anything about Attack on Titan, there's 2 Jaw Titans on here. The only one missing is the Founding Titan, but Founding Titan hasn't really been shown like by itself, so if you watch Attack on Titan, you know what I mean. Speaking of Attack on Titan, the final chapter came out yesterday. I might have read it already. I told Dan that I wouldn't, but I might have betrayed him. I'm gonna call him later today so we can talk about it, and then I'll talk about it with you guys as well. All right, this is from Best Buy, so I know what this is. Okay, Minnie. You know, it's a good job I don't keep amiibo boxes anymore because these are a little bit bent, but Terry and Byleth. I might open these guys just to transport them because they're gonna take up quite a bit of space, but finally got these three. Oh god, I'm so happy we have these. That's all of Wave 1, or all of Fighter Pass 1 in amiibo form. I think there's been rumors going around about potential Player 2 variants of, like, Byleth and, like, an Ultimate version of Zelda, because she looks different in Smash Ultimate. I'm not sure the validity of those rumors, but I would be very open to it. Okay, this one is from GameStop. In fact, I think both of these last two are. Yep, another amiibo. Palico. For some reason, this one's box is huge, but there's the Palico amiibo from Monster Hunter Rise. And this last box, I'm guessing, is also GameStop. Sure enough, it contains Palamute. Very happy with these. They look really good. That's a lot of new amiibo. They all kind of released around the same time. I know that there's some coming out for Monster Hunter Stories 2, I think it is. Maybe a couple others. We got a lot of amiibo coming out, or at least a few more. Anyways, that's everything I needed to open. I'm gonna go get a shower, because I stink, and catch up with you guys in a little bit. We got a lot to do today. So the rest of today has been pretty busy. Alyssa and I, this is Alyssa right here. Very pretty, as you can see. We went out, we had to do some shopping. She made biscuits and gravy for my family. I dropped off Brandon's microphone at his house, as in I put it in a box and I put it on his doorstep and I hope he takes it inside. We went to Disc Replay. I picked up a couple games that I guess I'll show you tomorrow at this point, and just a few other bits and pieces here and there. Went to the storage cube to pick up the mini fridge, which is now sat in the back of my car, and now we're going to bed. Going to sleep. Very tired. It's only 11, but I got a busy few days ahead of us. Alyssa's driving to Georgia tomorrow, and I need to start packing away clothes and things like that, so I'm gonna be busy, but that's it for today. So thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then. And maybe she will too.
No. Bye.